Today's episode is brought to you by Crazy Eyes Products. This shirt is no Christmas crap before Thanksgiving. Welcome to the November 17th edition of Wealth Church. I am not a licensed financial advisor. I'm a mathematically challenged, dyslexic kindergarten dropout. Today's video is for educational, inspirational, and entertainment purposes only. Last night I was looking at my portfolio, and it looked to me like Lucid at 58 was pretty high, so I put in a trailing stop loss at 9%, and it sold out at 52. So I put in a 90-day limit buy at 44. It's pretty volatile. It will hopefully hit that because I don't want to stay out of Lucid, but it seemed awful high. And I also put in a 90-day order on Bitcoin at 56K, at Ethereum at 3,980. Then on Realty Income, they spun off their offices, and it was ONL, and I don't think offices are going to do well in the midterm, so I sold that, and I bought some desktop metal, DM, some DDD, some Nano Dimension, NNDM. I bought a little SpaceX, ARCX, which is their space. Some ARCF, which is FinTech. Verizon was below my average share price, so I got a little of that. I got a little CLN. A little more GNL, Global Net Lease. Whew. Quite busy. Hopefully those were mostly good moves, but we will see. But now, and please buy some of my shirts so I don't have to live behind a dumpster when I get too old to work. So peace out, be kind, be profitable. I'm gonna get out, make some money, live below my means so I can continue to invest the difference. Kindergarten dropout on my way to financial freedom.